Spanish authorities have found 68 migrants trying to make the hazardous journey from Africa to European shores. 17 women and 6 children are among those intercepted south of the island of Alboran. They have since been taken to the port of Motril in Spain.